Hello everyone, my name is Yang Le. I go to Hotelong Elementary School. I'm in grade 4. I am 11 years old. The name of this book is Candy for Breakfast. The main characters of this book are May and May are her mom. The story starts on a Monday morning. It is a school day. May's mom wakes May up at 7 a.m. May's mom asks, "What do you want for breakfast, May?" May is hungry, but she wants to eat junk food. May wants to eat a candy bar, cookies, cake, or ice cream. May's mom doesn't want May to eat junk food. May's mom says, "Do you want an apple cereal or toast?" May doesn't like apple cereal or toast. May's mom wants May to eat healthy food. I like this story because I like the moral of this story. The moral of this story is that we should not eat junk food because it is bad for our body. We should eat only healthy food. Do you sometimes eat junk food? I do. From now, let's be healthy and let's eat only healthy food. Thank you.